Hi, today I just want to talk about what makes you feel good. I didn't do any makeup and hair, anything's really natural. Not natural because I draw some eyebrow and eyeliner, but that's all. You know, without makeup, many women are insecure, missing, but it's also part of me. After having the makeup, that's also part of me, so I just wanna record without too much makeup. I have pretty much time, so I just wanna share my tips and ways I enjoy to make me feel better and good. You know, just eating and sleeping is the best thing ever. Especially I really enjoy to eat fruits, especially bananas. When you like cut banana and make that cool, I don't know how to say that, refrigerate, make that fragile, frozen, make the frozen, that's like such a game changer, because that's lower my sweet tooth, you know what I mean? When you're like stressful, like your head like, oh, I need donuts, ice cream, everything, and I have some gut problem, but my stomach is bloating, like constipated. And sometimes I have some pain and diarrhea, so. But first, it's really to digest, so I love that. Second, after like doing some heavy weight lift, I feel really good. I feel like I'm so strong. I can beat everything. I can beat every fear. When something changes in your life, I'm afraid of that. Although that's a really small thing. I don't know, I'm afraid of so many things. Taking a shower. Warm shower. That activity makes me feel like I'm taking care of myself. I also love to cleaning my room, organizing my stuff, and decorating my room. Yeah, my room right now is kind of messy. I don't want to show. But I really enjoy like decorating and cleaning because that makes my mind clean. Fourth, cooking for myself. I don't know, I love homemade cook instead of going out. So that's me. It sounds kind of dirty, but after pooping, I feel so good. It's the best thing in a day because I'm constipated a lot. What else? Maybe, I also really love to put in some perfume before I heading out. Although I don't go outside, sometimes I just put some perfume. That makes me feel really good. I love to watch YouTube videos a lot, just lying on my bed and just watching tons of YouTube videos. Drinking tea, drinking coffee. Oh, I also really like to have my own fashion show, so I just look around my closet and wear my clothes and off. Oh, dance alone. Just turn on a dance music you like and just dance, and that makes me feel better and good. Oh, I also love to go to grocery shopping. I like to speak English. I don't know, when I speak foreign language, I feel like I'm so wise. I'm so intelligent. I also love to go to Itaewon. It's a place where there are so many foreign restaurants. There are so many foreigners. So whenever I go there, I feel like I'm in a foreign country. Yeah, those things I like to do when I want to feel good and better. That's the way how I enjoy my days in life. I don't know how to say that. Oh, comment down below. Comment down below. When you guys, what kinds of things you do for feeling good and better. Hope you guys enjoy my video and have a great day. Bye.